Jamie. We've got choices today.
All right.
Well, might be. We'll see. Do you like card tricks or do you like coin tricks?
Coin tricks.
Coin tricks. Well, that's kind of spoiled the show because all I've got. No. I'll let you do. I'll do a coin trick for you. I promise. I'll use a quarter, an American USA quarter. You can look at it. It's real. It can be yours if you wish. It's not special or anything. I give you my word, it's just a quarter. But for now, we're going to put it there because we're going to do a card and a coin trick just for you. Deck of cards, 52. Any card can be selected. No forcing. It's absolutely any. Do you know how many twos of clubs there are in the world?
No idea.
A lot, right?
Probably.
That's what I'm thinking. So the only way I can prove this is your two of clubs would be to get you to write something on there. Put something on the face. First name, initials, anything at all. Excellent. Jamie signed her two of clubs with her literal initials. And I'm going to ask you to put it face down on top. And I'm going to cut it somewhere into the deck. And I'm going to give them a little shuffle. Real shuffle. None of that fake stuff today. These are proper, real shuffling. Do you know how many quarters there are in the world?
Probably more than twos.
You're absolutely right. I don't know how many millions of quarters there are. You know how we can make it yours?
Bet I can sign it.
Absolutely. Yeah. You've got it. Put something on the heads and something on the tails. Both sides. Nice. Oh, a little star. I like the little star. That's really nice.
Thank you.
We're going to use your coin to find the card. That'd be pretty good, right? I'm going to put it on here, and it's really on there, right?
Yes.
That's on. You can actually see it. Mm-hmm. I'm going to take the coin and just give a little rub. When I give a little rub here, it absolutely vanishes. Thanks. No, it's not under here, I promise. So that's it. Pretty good. What did you think? No. I'm only messing around. Let's see if we can find your card. Actually, would you like to find your card or would you like to find your coin? Which would you like?
Coin, for sure.
The coin. Could you just cut the cards and put them here? Let's see how you do. I think you could do... Oh, I don't believe it. You found both. You found the coin and the card. That is called Blockbuster. You can keep everything to go home with. A brilliant trick that you can do. I love this trick.